Dare I fight giant? I feel like I've got to sooner or later, right? Anything down here? Seems like a bit of a dick move to have this many enemies in one area, and the giant, and the flame artillery, and then be like, yeah, also it's a covenant area where PvP invaders happen. That was rude. I would prefer to kill everyone first. I almost have as many souls as I had when I killed the boss. Hi. Hey, look, an ember. It's like this place wants to repay me. Hey, giant. Yep. You're a little one, aren't you? You're like a little baby giant compared to the last one I saw. Ow. Rude. What's not... Ow. Oh, shit. Well, that's what I get for talking like that, apparently. Holy shit. I did not know they could do that. I didn't know they could go full spaz. I thought they would stay slow. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, stay at the feet where they do big, dumb, slow attacks all day. Oh, he's back. Hey, little buddy. Hey, little buddy. Die. 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 The titanite is mine. Wow, you get 5,000 souls just for killing all of the casters upstairs. It felt more or less mandatory to take them out if I want to take an attempt on the giant again. Because they hurt. So we're going to have to try to be very careful to stay behind him so that the only thing I have to worry about is stomps, hopefully. Oh, yeah, he's not very durable either. So if I can keep this going carefully... Just taunt the stomps ancient dragon style, basically. Oh! Oh, he goes... Okay, he's down. He's down. He's down. Yep. Nice. Alright, so yeah, it's definitely an ancient dragon situation where you can taunt him to stomp over and over again, but just by hugging whatever foot he didn't stomp with last. This one's alive too! Did not expect that to work. Oh. And he's down. But no, that was the friendly one. How could you? You just had to give him a branch and he was gonna be friendly. Is what someone will say. Are you dead? That one's dead. Hit. That one's dead. Figure I might as well test. I wonder if they respawn. I don't think any other giants in the game respawn. It's probably because they're not undead, huh? I'm trying to go into the lore explanation of some of the stuff. Because sometimes the reason why things keep coming back is because they're undead and they can't ever die, so they just keep reappearing. But I think there's some things in these games that can't really be defined that way, and it's just sort of weird that they keep coming back. But also, who knows? Is that an illusionary wall? Illusionary wall required ahead. By the way, no illusionary wall ahead. What? The fuck are you talking about? Okay, interesting. That guy had a stroke while he left that comment, and we're not to talk about the guy. I already checked over there. Alright. So, the main loose end here is that somebody's shooting arrows at me, and there's also a door over here. So he might be at the top of this building, but let's check this little courtyard where the guy was shooting at me in the first place and see if I can investigate without being shot. Careful, careful. That looks like a dead end. Sweet. Ooh, hi. Maybe similarly pointless, though. Yep. Look at these. That's reminiscent of something. Ooh, an item. Okay. Maybe I'll leave a little note of my own. There we go. Pointless ahead. Assuming that's even true. I didn't really heavily research the area, but it seems like it's pointless. And I feel like I probably should leave more notes around, because I don't really leave notes around in general. And they seem to help you, but... While I do the co-op, sometimes, and so on, I don't really ever do... What's to say? Monstrosity ahead? Oh! How'd they even fit this in here? Interesting. I find the space for a co-op, and I find the space for other stuff, but I never really ever use notes, never really use invasions until this playthrough. Oh no, he's back? But I don't want him to be back. He's a dick. I don't like him. I have so many souls right now, I feel like maybe I should go spend those. No! There's two? And like a giant Pope man over there? This seems unnecessary. Oh my god, they both aggro on you immediately. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, 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 nope. He's really mad that I'm on this ladder. Yeah. I should probably go spend these souls real quick. Why, yes, 5 more attack does sound good to me. There we go. And I believe it was like 4 more attack for my bow also. All around good things. Interesting, the giants respawn. Oop. I knew the fire people would, but the giants responding is a surprise. I figured they would just stay away. Alright. I'm gonna get inside the keep, and then I'm gonna ember. Give these invaders another chance, if this is still part of their zone, to make something entertaining happen. But I figured I'd give myself a little bit of a break there. Just to finish exploring that little area. Alright, let's see if I get immediately invaded. Maybe this time I'll be helped out by the, Blue Sentinels if it happens again. Either way, I don't feel like going down there right now, because I don't feel like hating myself tonight. So, maybe not right now. I'll keep it in mind for later, but 2 lizards at once? Come on, man. Maybe I can pull one of them with a careful attack and have him come after me without the other one coming. But it seemed like the moment I walked into the room, practically, the other one aggroed. That seems unlikely. Oh, man. Those are knights with Dragonslayer bows or whatever they're called. Up on a building. Aldrich Faithful Kanda. Titanite scale, right? Interesting. Not a lot of safe places to fight someone like this, is there? Because there's so many enemies in the area that can try to attack me. So it did say Aldrich, right? Not Aldia? So it's not Aldia's keep, it's not the Scholar of the First Sin, it's someone else. I hear footsteps. Hello! Ow! Why are you blue? Poke, 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 poke! Yeah, he tried to parry me. He disgusts me. Disgusts me. How you doing, buddy? Oh, you nasty. How you doing, huh? You already had Estus and you haven't even really hurt me. That builds poorly for you. Oh, there's another one of you. There's another one of you coming. Oh, come on. That's some obnoxious healing right there. Look at you. Aren't you less than impressive, huh? Ow. Rude. Alright, now I'll Estus. See how's that feel, huh? Ow! Fucking giant douchebag. Yeah. Who's got the douchey bow? Oops. How you feeling, buddy? And here comes number 2, right? Fucking casting nasty spells on me now. Oh, come on! Wow, not even a hint of freaking honor here. 2 at once, just flailing away with dumb swords with no tact. You're embarrassing yourself, man. They're really bad at this. Ah. Fucking spam swords here. Hup. Dodge. Here comes the backstab. Help. They have no real strategy. They just hope that they can flail away at me long enough to kill me. Which is kind of embarrassing, honestly. And they're trying to cast every now and then. Nope. Pro tip, you're supposed to parry when they start attacking you, not when they're already comboing the shit out of you. Tends to not be very successful at that point. Son of a bitch, man. This isn't even... This is honestly just not a fun at some point. Yes! Guess who's fucked? You don't have no teammate. You don't have no teammate. Hehehe. Why do you guys look the same, by the way? That's weird. Oh, it's probably because everyone uses the Fallen Knight set. I forgot about that. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. He Lloyds me. That's cute. We'll see how that works out for you. Almost plunging attacked him. Oh, yeah. How do you feel about counterattack damage, huh? I could do that, too. Nice trick. Friend? Oh, weird. Did the bleedy effect, but no one actually got hit. How you feeling, buddy? Combo to death. Hip. Pew. I got tricks, too. What? So much for the backstab, huh? The backstep, I mean. Hey, friend. Yeah. Friend, are you out of Estus flasks yet? Is that what happened? Ow. That was weirdly good aim. It's like you aimed ahead of where I was going. How'd you do that? You're all out of Estuses, aren't you? That's cute. You got more than you could pay for? Hey, look what I can do. Look at him run! This is adorable! Look at him running! He's just running away. He's like, I can use the NPCs against him. Isn't that clever? I have 4 Estus flasks left, though, so fuck that guy. Where is he at, anyway? No honor in PvP, huh? Not of any kind. Fucking ran away! Ah, I'm out of flasks now, though, and they're probably gonna invade me more, aren't they? Alright, time to press forward. Alright, I feel relatively good about my PvP skills here, not to say that I'm great at it, but... Dear lord, if I'm not better than some of these people that I've met. I mean, basically 100% of the people that have invaded me so far. Just kind of spam attacks and hope they win. Hello. Oh, right, Silver Knights just pull out swords. Minor details. Fucking Silver Knights! Okay. Fuck me, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay, this is way harder than the actual NPCs. This is so much harder. Oh, fuck. And I'm worried about the arrows shooting at me and shit. Oh, no. We are in Anorlando. Oh, no. Can you hit me? Oh, yeah, you can. Ow. Don't fall off the cliff, don't fall off the cliff, don't fall off the cliff. Alright. Can I notch the multiple arrows? Oh, so much for notching. I notched multiple arrows, but they didn't all hit them, so that was kind of pointless. Ow. This isn't working either. He's just better equipped than I am. Son of a bitch. This is way harder than fighting the humans. And he's so close to falling off, too. Did it go backwards when he shoots? Oh, now he's running away. Come back here. I'm not done with you, even though it'd be in my best interest to be done with you. Run!
Oh shit!
I feel like I won some bonus points with my audience during the PvP and then lost all of them in, like, the following minute. It's such a shitty location to try to fight somebody, though, with sword or arrow combat. Because there's no room to dodge. It is the exact... It totally is a recreation of the Anne Orlando problem and how much of a pain those guys were. Hey, buddy.
Headshot. Yes.
Sweet strategy, bro. Headshot? What? That didn't hit him? Uh-oh. Well, fuck me. These guys are just gonna be an all-around problem today, huh? Oh god, there's three! Can I just... Oh jeez, is there four? There might be four. I'm just gonna try to get up here. Hey, look, a platform I can stand on like a human. Ow, he still used his... His bow against me? Really thought he would have switched to his sword and shield by then. Ow! They can still hit me from here! Motherfucker! Motherfucker! Fuck me! I don't like you guys! Leave me alone! Oh, there's one over here! Do I have to clear them? Can I just... I can just walk past them, right? This... Audience, I don't have to fight them all, do I? Why? Why would I? Why would I ever? If I just hate myself, I guess. Off you go. Bye. Oh, he's alive. Someone's shooting at me. Is he dead? He's just shooting at me from down there now, isn't he? Oh. People are shooting at me from numerous directions, and I don't like it.
Hey.
Oops. Yeah, counterattack damage, right? Ooh! Got him. Got him. Son of a bitch. Titanite? Regular Titanite, huh? Alright, fine. Illusion ahead. Can I roll through it?
Hataka!
No? It doesn't seem very illusion-y so far. There must be a trick. Maybe it opens up from like a covenant or something? I'm thinking in terms of like the Chaos Witch Covenant or whatever it's called from the first one. Hey, buddy. You're not in bow mode. Oh, man. Fuck this whole general area and all of its usage of bows and whatnot. Let's try something. Can I hit this guy in the head and knock him right off? Nope, that's not a cliff. That was not a cliff. That was one of those, ramps. Yep, just another one of those. Hey, you look big and scary. Clink. Yeah. Clink. Clink. Alright. We're gonna have us a fight. Come on, buddy. Yep. Yeah. Feeling a little staggered? Uh-oh. Range problems. No! Don't like that. None of that, please. Oh. Nope. I'm not really interested in what you're selling today. Oop. Go. Down. Now. There we go. Alright, I'm getting it. I'm getting there a little bit with fighting them. The big problem is the bows. Which I think was always true. The fact that they're shooting it with bows that knock you back and you're on precarious cliffs the entire time is really the biggest problem. Although fighting, really just being able to fight them on a flat ground makes the whole thing easier. The big thing that killed me back there is that I was being shot at with knockback bows, and then when I got a chance to get into melee range, I was still in melee range on a tiny pedestal. Hello. Elevator. That looks very Anne Orlando. Hi. No, come over here. Fine, be that way. Poke, 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 poke. That stun lock, bro. Alright, that guy's still there. Oh, did I pick something up cool? Crap. Check my weapons real quick. Is there anything new there? No? Did I pick up something new? Might have to check the footage later. I didn't recognize what I picked up, so I thought it might have been something new, but I clicked too fast. So I was worried about this dude over here being a douche bagel. 1,000 douches is upon you! You know what you did. There we go. Finished off that loose end from earlier. So many directions. Oh, this must open the locked door we saw. Because it goes right back to that spot. Yeah, we're above the sleeping giants. Large titanite shards. Ooh, there's an item down there too. If I drop down, but then I'd have to take a whole route back. Let's open the door first. Among other things, let's just make sure this damn door is open. Anyone in here? Nope. Man, it has to be an absolute nightmare to be embered in this area, just being invaded by people constantly. I mean, even if they're all idiots that can't fight very well, like some of them were, this place is tough enough already, right? This must just be a place people go to torture themselves and be like, and get into full-on get-good mode. I figure there's people who probably come here on purpose after they finished clearing it just to run around like a lunatic and get attacked by people. Alright, let's find out what's down here. Hello? Dragonslayer Greatbow and 5 arrows for sweet revenge, but I can't use it because it's a strength weapon, right? Yep. Greatbow used by the Dragonslayers during the Age of Gods. Far greater in size than any normal bow and far more devastating. The bow must be anchored to the ground when it's fired, a time-consuming operation that leaves the user vulnerable. Only specialized great arrows can be fired from the bow. Puncturing arrow masterfully fires off great arrow that pierces through all enemies in its path, inflicting damage. 20 dex and 20 strength. And shitty scaling. Or descaling, at least. Although the letter of the scaling often has something to do with its base damage too, though. So if it has really high base damage, oftentimes the different letter in the scaling doesn't really mean that much bad. Isn't really that damning sometimes. So this is how I get right back down to where we were before. Is there any hidden detail around here besides my impending doom? Stop it! You're being rude. There was a clutch dodge. Alright. Don't mind me! I'm just passing through! That guy's still alive back there! It's really awkward! There we go. Just trying to get back onto that doorway. Oh, it was over here, wasn't it? Right, it's the next one. Alright. Good news is I haven't died yet, which means we haven't lost progress. Oopsie-daisy. So many people are mad at me. Wow, I've got 11,000 souls already. I'm halfway to a level up already. Alright, so we've hit a point in the game where the enemies start doling out that extra experience at a rate that matches the significantly increased cost per level. I can go in that doorway, or I can keep exploring the roof. We know where this doorway is, at least, so I'll keep it in mind. But I want to check out this other side, because the doorway seems like it might lead forward through the area, so I want to see if there's a side area or like a just an item sitting around up here. Hey, friend. Off. Don't fall. I really thought I was going to follow him down there. I didn't see any souls come out, so I don't think he died. Oh, there we go. He died. He's so dead. He deserved it. Dick. Dragonslayer, great dick. Friend? Bad guy? Good thing? No, just dead end? Item. Ooh, Easterner's Ashes. That was worthwhile. That is a worthwhile find. Umbral Ash of an armor merchant from an eastern land. The merchant, the captain of a clan of hunters, was fascinated with weaponry. Eastern land. Huh. Just trying to think of whether or not it's reminiscent of a specific character. It would be interesting to go through all of the different, all of those different items just to see if they all remind me of a specific character or not. Is that the only remaining archer now? Hey friend, you want to come up here where I can dodge your attacks? Because that'd be sweet. That'd be swell as hell. Poke! 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 My, how the difficulty changes quickly. Silver Knight, armor, leggings, and more Titanite Shard. How many Silver Knight pieces do I have now? Probably a cooler helm than I have right now, the Lothric. I don't have the Silver Knight helm, do I? Nope. Got the Silver Knight armor, though. Armor of the Silver Knights, allegiant to the royals of old. It is said that even after the family's passing, the knights continued watch over their manor and the ruined cathedral. Unfortunately, it's really freaking heavy, so probably not. But I've got the pants, I believe? Yep, Silver Knight. Ooh, Black Knight leggings. Let's see, is there a difference? Nothing new there, alright. Black Knight leggings, the knights of the first Lord of Gwyn, and followed them into the flame upon its linking. They became ash and still wander the realms to this day. I didn't necessarily think about that before, but the knights you meet in the Crown of the Ivory King, the last expansion to Dark Souls 2, had a similar approach where there were a bunch of dark and destroyed knights that helped go against some great flame with their king and were consumed and charred by it, and their armor reflects that as they lose their minds and whatnot. So that goes down there. There's no connecting platforms up there. I could drop down to it if I get up there, but I don't think there's a way up there. At least not from here. Probably have to progress inside the building first.